Welcome guys to my channel EmcNation. Before starting this video, make sure you hit the subscribe button and like this video. So guys, today is a very great day because Roger Federer, the 36-year-old man, become the oldest number one, top of the world. Federer surpasses Agassi as the oldest man to claim the world number one spot. Agassi held the top spot aged 33 years and 131 days in 2003. Federer is the back on the top after winning 3 majors in 13 months, including another Australian Open in January. Roger Federer became the oldest world number one on Friday when the 20-time Grand Slam title winner reached the semi-final of the Rotterdam Open. The 36-year-old Swiss overcame an earlier setback to win Robin Haas of the Netherlands 4-6, 6-1 and 6-1 and will replace old rival Rafael Nadal at the top of the rankings. What an amazing run it's been. To be the number one again means a lot to me, Federer said.